Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh.
Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
Once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you, it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is, and in it you must go. Go into the cave you must. Have all day, I do not.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Chewie, let's get out of here.
Look! Oh, they do!
What?
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, Princess. I know a guy down there who'll take good care of us.
No, I don't have a landing permit. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian.
Yes? Permission granted. Land on platform 327.
See? Nothing to worry about. We go way back, Lando and me.
Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it.
Care to join me for a little refreshment? Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Ah!
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him. Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should!
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me out. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem. You should look into it.
No, if only it had happened. She's starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that keycard back.
Give President Cloud. City belongs to the Empire. Huh? And so does that bunch of junk on the planet. Man, I love teasing rebels from behind laser walls. You can't get me! You can't get me!
Thanks for getting me out of there. Those Empire dogs will pay for this.
You've got hostiles.
Why won't this infernal lift work?
Troopers up ahead!
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Captain Solo's useless ship.
Useless? We did the Kessel run in less than 12 seconds on that ship.
Coordinator doesn't want them to miss dessert. Stop the furry one from fixing the ship.
This is the proposal. Does it usually take this long? Just so you know, every second that passes drastically lowers the odds of us escaping. Chewbacca's supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire. He's only a Wookiee, you know. This tow ship needs a full service. Never get away.
I really don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
Captain Solo,
touch my cape.
It's not my fault! Through the Force, things you will see. Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw Sidi in the clouds.
Friend you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. Oh, no. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?